Yes, hello.
I don't believe we've met.
I'm Hatches. Unbreakable Hatches.
You seem to be unkindled.
Do you have business with me? Oh, yes, of course. It's coming back to me now.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That was my hand, as you know. But the deed, well, that was the armor's doing.
Regrettable, truly. But behold, I'm stripped clean of that unruly attire.
Look at you.
Not a scratch.
All's well that ends well, right?
Yes, we'll be fine. I can tell. It's that rotten curse.
It is.
The untidy mess. Yes. Now, it wasn't me. But you still deserve an apology. Just a little trinket. Go ahead. It's yours now. You should know, I'm a kind of travelling merchant. If you're as unkindled as you look, you'll find plenty of good stuff.
Can't find anything you like?
Well, you could try looking a little harder.
Wait! Calm down, please!
Heartless, good-for-nothing oaf!
Well, now it's my turn!
Unbreakable patches! Nobody can crack me!
Rot in hell!
Anyway.
Gaining admission to the Legion in even a time. Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
Ago. Oh, forgive an old woman's idle prate. I'm sure an ashen one such as thee would never indulge such base contrivances. Ashen one, be sure.
Goodbye, and stay safe.
Oh, our champion of Ash, welcome back.
Champion of Ash. Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Do not be gone.
Oh, Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask. Oh, what's this? Champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden. These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you. Of course, if you insist, I will read them for you. Only... they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness. Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash. I pray for your safety.
Welcome, speak then. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these. Farewell, Ashen One.
Salute you. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade. No need to worry about me. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, my good friend.
Well, well. There's something different about you, isn't there? Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise, that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge, in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck, of Vinheim, Unkindled One. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.